How does it feel to be dead?
At least I left a pretty corpse.
Next time, focus less on the outfit and more on situational awareness. Huh? What the fuck? No wonder she hates me. She misses all my best material.
What?
Something cooking in that building over there. Smells well done. Already got full ammo.
What? Oh, that's not good.
Definitely not.
Hold.
planned on this.
It does remember.
2-Bit said that already. Master Charlie made 2-Bit with bioprocessor for ultra smart storage.
Right.
Charlie lost.
Safety 5 for added death preventing.
The invader has to strike again.
Killing investigators. Look out!
Master Charlie.
Dead. 2-Bit has bad adjust. I am bug. I adapt next playthrough.
Visual ID on target!
Don't get greedy, Colt. I'm one persistent bastard.
I'm smarter, faster. I remember everything. I know all your tricks.
But I'm learning new ones as we speak.
Impossible.
Rock. The library! Hope you're ready to gun it!
That is maybe working overtime. Maybe it's time for a break. Dangerously high voltage. Electrical man. Auto is one enterprise and fucker ain't he. Back later for that sweet, sweet home.
Thank you.
I have nothing to hide.
Seriously? It's not always about you, Colt. You know, I cannot believe the shit that comes out of your mouth. You're broken. You're just a broken man that repeats the same fucking answer over and over and over again.
So is this about you or Charlie? No, wait. It is about me, isn't it? Like a reverse psychology thing, or...
Fuck it.
What about
finally decided to make nice and get with the program?
That look like what I'm doing.
Just seems like you got cold feet back there. Didn't even kill anyone important.
Maybe that was the plan.
Like getting your nappy changed? Like sucking on your binky? Like being swaddled?
You don't get it.
Get this, asshole.
Good.
Mm-hmm.